Hey guys, it's Aldo at Kixie here. Today I want to talk about eliminating administrative tasks between your phone calls. And one of the best ways to do that is by building automation in your CRM that you can actually trigger by logging a Kixie call outcome at the end of your call. So for today's example, I'm actually going to use Pipedrive as my CRM here, and I'm going to show you how logging a call outcome after a phone call can trigger some automation that would eliminate some of those tasks that you would normally have to perform yourself manually. So we'll go ahead here. I'll make a click the call, and now I'm calling my prospect. Phone's ringing. I'll just go ahead and push this call to voicemail, and I'll save some time by doing a voicemail drop so I don't have to leave the same message. Great. So I've dropped my voicemail, and now Kixie's going to leave that voicemail for me. Already, you can see the call activity was created here in the record, so I don't have to log that. Now, I have all these outcomes that I can select based on what happened on the phone call. So I'm going to use the Pipedrive demo outcome over here just for the sake of this demo, and I'll type in like test or something so we can have some notes there too. And what I want to show you is the way that automation gets triggered in Pipedrive because I logged this outcome. And so right now there's no deal associated with this contact, but this logging this outcome is going to create a deal. So let's actually go ahead and click save, and we'll log the outcome. The outcome gets logged. There it is. The subject line of the outcome will contain the disposition that I just logged, Pipedrive demo. And notice how a deal was created. That's because I've actually built automation in Pipedrive to create a deal when I log this specific outcome. And so let's look at that automation really quick over here in Pipedrive's automation section. So the trigger for this is actually activity created, because when we log an outcome to Pipedrive, it creates an activity. And I specify that because I don't want this workflow to kick off whenever I create any activity in Pipedrive. I only want it to happen when I log a certain outcome. So basically, I'm looking for a certain subject line for that activity, because when we log our outcomes, we put the disposition in the subject line. So activity subject contains Pipedrive demo, which is the disposition that I logged over here, Pipedrive demo. And because it met that criteria, it went ahead and performed the action steps of my workflow. So we created a deal, and then we also created a follow-up activity to reach out in 7 days just to make sure that we're not forgetting about it. And if I were to click into the deal itself that I just created here through the automation, we'll also see that that follow-up task is scheduled for October 20th so that I don't forget to reach out. So this is a great way to save yourself some time and some headache between your phone calls, having to perform those redundant administrative tasks over and over again. There's tons of use cases for this, whether it be sending out an email template as a follow-up after a certain phone call, or moving a deal through a new stage of the pipeline. Applications are limitless. I'd love to hear some of the ways that you automate your processes in between your phone calls, and stay tuned for more. Thanks.